The Marquette County Election Commission this morning unanimously approved recall petition language aimed at all 7 members of the Marquette Township Board. Competing recall efforts have been ongoing since May, generated by opponents and supporters of the township's controversial $5.3 million water system improvement project. Proponents of the recalls can now circulate petitions, hoping to collect the required 359 signatures of registered voters per petition, one petition for each of the elected officials. The signatures collected must be validated by the county clerk by July 31st if the recall questions are to be put before voters on the November ballot.
This is a clarity hearing. There is some proposed recall language which has been presented to us, and those of you who have been here for previous meetings understand that our job in looking at this language is to attempt to determine whether the language is sufficiently clear so that the elected official whose recall is being sought can respond to it and clear enough so that members of the public who are called upon to vote can understand it.
If the strategic plan is a mandate, one must ask then, why was there a vote? There seems to be a contradiction of logic here. If one could vote on this in a way that somehow violated a mandate, why was there a vote in the first place? And I think there's a lack of clarity there that defies defense of the allegation. My client essentially carried out her duty as a township trustee and voted when the vote was presented to her.
If you would like to add that I think there are some additional reasons why this is unclear. The township adopts a strategic plan, as far as I can tell, every 3 years. So far as I know, the last strategic plan was in 2007, there was one in 2004, and there is no indication in this petition about which strategic plan it is that Mr. Johnson is accused of having acted against. I would submit that that's a necessity. I would think the standard that a person has to defend against requires a specific document that says this is the document that was acted in violation.